happy birthday. My mommy turned 75 today. Was so bummed to her last night. She didn't even want to leave. She's like, oh, I don't know if I want to come out today. I'm like, mother, yes you are. Listen, if you don't want to celebrate being 75, fine. I'll celebrate it for you. Just get your tail out. Yeah. Just happy for life, honey. I am so happy for life. Jared, I was so excited. Like, he was at the firehouse last night. Instead of even taking a video, I start taking pictures. When I pulled up, you should have just saw the little man he became. Like, they got a call and he hit the switch for like the trucks and stuff to come out, and they did their their annual Thanksgiving party, and it was nice. He made a plate. Made a plate for his mommy cakes. I was like, thanks, hon. We had a great time last night. He had a great time. I'm just so proud of him. You know, some things have been rocky, but God always turns things around, always. He even makes negative situations and make sure we obtain some positivity out of it. It's just a beautiful thing. And I feel blessed, you know. So happy Friday. Have a good day. And hopefully I can take some videos later of my mom being out. Hope she's not grumpy. Alrighty, have a good day, you guys. God bless. And thanks for watching. Alrighty, bye-bye.